Police department says these two men are in custody after an ongoing drug investigation. Officers raided their home in the Rosemont neighborhood about 9 o'clock this morning. Keith Middleton Jr. is charged with possession of cocaine, possession of a stolen pistol, and cruelty to animals. Kayvon Middleton is charged with trafficking fentanyl, meth, as well as cocaine and possession of a gun during a violent crime.